Hey! Today I'm going to showcase a very cool Ice Lightning build. Ice Lightning is a pretty strong element that applies both frostbite and lightning damage to the target. It's very fun on top of being powerful. For the weapons, we're gonna be using the Dragon Scale Blade or the Dragon Halberd. They are the only weapons in the game that can be imbued with Ice Lightning, making them quite unique. Note that the Halberd scales better with strength and the sword with dex. For the seal, we're gonna pick the Gravel Stone Seal, as it adds a 15% damage buff to all Dragon Cult incantations. The armor is up to you, the heavier you can wear the better, but I'll be using the Samurai set for the added drip. For the talismans, I like to use the following: Godfrey's Icon, Shard of Alexander, Lightning Scorpion Charm, Flock's Canvas Talisman or the Ritual Sword Talisman. Our main spells are going to be Lightning Spear for a quick range option, Frozen Lightning Spear to apply frostbite, and Ancient Dragon Lightning Strikes for big targets. For the flasks, we'll use the Lightning Crack tier, the other is up to you. Note that Ice Lightning does not count as magic damage. This build is versatile and will do good damage at short to medium range. Now let's get to the showcase. If you have any questions, post them in the comments.
What? strength.